Welcome to Resident Evil 7. Before we get started, real quick, real quick, this game isn't for children, so yeah, kids, get your parents' permission or something. I know if I was playing this game and I was still a kid, my dad would whoop my ass if he found out. So, viewer discretion advised. Now that you've all ignored my warning, let's get into this beauty.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan, you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay, I somewhat have control. Ethan's still driving, but we can look at the scenery. This car. Oh, this car is a beauty. I would kill. I would seriously slice off my left testicle to own a car like this. If you're not familiar with what it is, well, we'll see it more closely when we get out. Get out of the car, Ethan. Look at this thing.
This is the place.
Well, look at that. We get a trophy for doing absolutely nothing. That's awesome. Right here, what we're looking at, I'm not an expert on cars, but it looks like a 70 Charger, and I would love to have one. I'll be honest, the first time I played the game, something happens to this car later, and I cried. I mean, it had to happen, but still, it doesn't change the fact that that car is beautiful in every way. Just like the environment in this game. I mean, they really went all out with it. They do a hell of a job setting the scene with this one. Find Mia, obviously. There's the house right there. Oh, yes, we'll be seeing that soon enough. But before we go that way, we're gonna head this here direction. I could be running here, but I'd rather just take in the scene. Okay, fine, I'll run. They really want you to run here. We're gonna check this van first. Why don't you open that up, Ethan? Let's see what's inside. Sewer gators. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Now, anyone who's played the demo or seen the demo, you know what this is. This is a film crew that went in there. Honestly, what I think it is that it's a parody of those idiots and the, if anyone watches Supernatural, the ghost facers, the guys that the film crew that goes around and looks for hauntings that pretty much are, yeah, completely inept at what they do, and Sam and Dean always get pissed at them. Accept her gift. That's not an odd message or anything. Yeah, it's an obscure reference, sure, but there are a lot of them in this game. I'll try and point them out as I see them, but there will be some that I obviously miss. Wow, this is pretty tall. Oh, shit, there's Jack. Jack is awesome. I'm spacing out the actor's name, but his performance rocks. Just loved it. Every bit of it. So, you know, he just kind of vanishes, too. I mean, where the hell did he go? Because he was walking right up here. I'm assuming he just followed the path down to this house where I'm headed. Jump scare here. Oh, look, crows, shit. And that looks like, I don't know, a horse's ass, literally. Oh, we're gonna have to crouch. See, they're just teaching us the basic controls now, which is good. Move around a little bit. Look at this, look at this. Ethan's a vampire, he casts no reflection. At least no reflection on that small bit of water there. Okay, why are these crows dead? I've always wondered that. I like the water tower off in the distance, too. I think that would be a cool wallpaper shot right there, too, if you ever wanted, like, something creepy on your desktop. So you have someone, you know, you have visitors or something, and you go to open up your computer to show them something, and they see that. Then again, there are other things we could, that are much, much more creepy that we could use as wallpapers for that, to freak the shit out of people. Oh, look at that. Examine in detail. We've got Mia's bag with her driver's license. Aha! Now we can rotate this and look it over. It looks like it's been, well, it's got something all over it. And we've got this email. Did I check the email? I don't think you can look at this, really. I mean, you can look at it, but I don't think you can actually read it. We're going to make our way into the guest house, which is where the demo took place. Anyone who's played it knows this. Shit, it's dark in here. I don't know if I want to be in here. Thankfully, Ethan brought a flashlight with him, which is a good thing. Open door. You don't have to press X, you can just walk up to it and continue to press up on the stick and he'll open the door automatically. Unless it requires a key of some sort. Yeah, we don't have the bolt cutters yet, so we can't get in there. Which is cool.
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Yeah, nasty, I know. Roaches in the stew. Ugh. Which one is it? Okay, it's not this one. It's a burned photo, so that's not of much use to us. This one here is locked. We'll keep that in mind, because we're going to deal with that. This place is just awful. Check this shit. Okay, somebody was cooking crow. Not exactly what I would consider dinner in the refrigerator. Oh, so nasty. Okay, here's something I have a question about. Who the hell puts dried spaghetti in the refrigerator? Like, really? I mean, there's probably something else in there, but it doesn't make sense to put dried spaghetti in the refrigerator. I mean, why? You don't have to keep that cool. We're going to continue to look around the house here a second. There's nothing in that drawer, so I'm not going to bother. What we need to do is run up to the attic. That's what we need to do. I had to think about it for a second. I've only been through the game a couple times. But you know what? Give it like 8 years from now or 10 years from now and I'll be able to run through it like Resi 2. This is classic. Here's what we save on. I'm not going to do it, but yeah. We save on tape recorders. So, you know, it's been typewriters for years. So Capcom has decided to upgrade to the next piece of outdated technology, the tape recorder. It's kind of funny. Oh, we've got the derelict house footage. Now, with these tapes, it's not required to watch them to get through the game. There's actually only one that is a required required to advance the story out of the four. Yeah, there's four of them. But we're going to watch all three of them because it shows the story a little bit better. I don't think that I can show the story and such if I don't watch all the tapes. Plus, watching this one is kind of required to... Yeah, that drawer back there? Exactly. Alright. Now there's this... There's a picture of Jack looking at, I want to say, Mia. I'm actually not going to try not to spoil the game too much as I'm going through That'd Be Mia. Because, I mean, for those that haven't seen it, but for those who have, yeah, whatever, just don't say anything in the comments, because, you know, just for the sake of those who haven't. That's, I always get a kick out of that. It's like, what the fuck? You know, I just wanted to play some music. No. They know I suck as a musician, so they didn't want me to fuck with it. We've got this cell door here, which we're going to see very soon. And there's the Bakers. That's a much older photo. But what we're going to do is play this tape. Now, here's... Now we get to experience the only complaint I have about the game, and it's the horrendously long load times. This one actually isn't that bad, no. It's some of the later tapes that are. I'm going to shut up for a minute.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Tours, another worthless fucking shit. Happy?
There it is. Lockpick. Just wanted to make sure I found that before we move on. And now we'll just play the demo tape.
Are we rolling?
Yeah, right, we're rolling.
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nah, I was picking the lock, sorry.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Yeah, he changed his tone real quick.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Something tells me this dude's not cut out for paranormal investigation.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Chicken shit.
What do you see? What is it?
Right, yeah, it's the long load times. This might take a minute. Maybe they patched it.
Jesus.
I don't know. I remember when I played the game back when it came out, the load times of these tapes were ridiculous. It would take like 3 minutes or so to load them. But obviously that shows us where to go. So, I mean, first time playing it, even if you didn't play the demo, if you watch the tape, it shows you, oh, hey, there's a lever under here we have to pull, which opens this door. Before we do that, we're going to go open the drawer we picked a lock on. And shutting doors, that becomes important later. Unlike a certain someone who doesn't shut any doors in his entire playthrough. Never mind. Antique coin, yay! I know where they all are, but will I get them all? I don't know. It's a matter of if I remember. Because, you know, like I said, I've only run through the game a couple of times. I've seen both endings and so on. Yeah, yeah, blah, blah. Okay. Oh, look, bugs. I don't like that. Let's go down here. Nothing bad can happen down here, especially after watching the videotape. Right, Ethan? Ah, shit. I hate it when that happens. Oh! So, we've already got back problems, and we're only 5 minutes into the house. Exactly. And there's the pipe that Andre had his face shoved into. We're going under the stairs. Isn't this nice? Like I said, awesome environment. They really did a good job with it. It's creepy as hell. Ethan's swimming in, like, sewage. Probably. I don't know. Ugh. Yeah, nasty. There's Andre's corpse. Just kind of sitting here in the water. Right here, I think these are missing persons reports. They go on and cover the wall. And there's even more here. Oh, look, a big cage. I mean, just look at how creepy this is. I'm sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry, Daddy. Repeated over and over and over. Ew! Not a toilet I'd like to use. It's got a whole bunch of needles in it. Okay. Well, there's Mia. Look at that. You can't be thinking, oh, it can't be that easy. You just go right into the house and find her in a cell, right? Let's have a look at the file. This must be a list, and I assume this is a list of the people they caught. I'm gonna want the bolt cutters. And let's open the damn door.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Yeah, what the fuck's going on, you wonder? Yeah, we'll find out eventually.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, she's obviously terrified of something.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, she's losing her mind. And it will all be explained. E001. Okay. Important. As every file is. In order to progress, what we need to do is come in here and look at one of these dolls. This one will work just fine. And this will move things along.
No! No! Leave me alone!
Mia?
Well, she clearly remembered where the door was. We're gonna go upstairs now. So dark and creepy is awesome. The doors that open by themselves, I think that's great. Wonderful technology. I wish that I had them in my apartment. You know, was like, I want the bathroom door to just open from the couch. That way that, you know, when I have to use the bathroom, it's just open for me already. I don't have to open it myself. It saved me a whopping second. Grab some first aid meds. I think I need to... Okay, yep. Go to the right now. Here's where shit gets crazy. Hey, you okay? I guess not. One-handed throw. Holy shit. Whoa, where'd you get the knife? Not cool. Oh shit. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Mia? Wait!
Yeah, his hands are all sliced up now.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice to find that out, right, Ethan? We will. We're gonna dump this shit on my hand, which magically restores it. It sounds ridiculous, but there's actually a plot line behind that. Whether or not I'm gonna show it, I don't know. We'll talk about that when it comes up in about 10 minutes or so. I need to get her to get up. I think... I go back over here, maybe? Or maybe it's timed. Alright, just check her. Yeah, that's what it is. Ow! Through a wall? Oh, you are definitely gonna have back problems, Ethan. Now she's got some sharp-ass objects, so I'm just gonna grab this here hatchet that just so conveniently happens to be laying there. And hey, we're gonna fight. I'm gonna hit you. Come on, the sex wasn't that good. That's what I'm talking about. I don't really feel right about beating him, I'll be honest. But this has to be done to progress. Ugh. And they cue some sad music. I mean, first playthrough is like, what the fuck, dude? You just killed your wife. I mean, yeah. She was a little not right in the head, but... I mean, did we have to kill her? Things aren't what they seem. Let's answer the phone.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Obviously, I'm a little hurt. That's why there's blood on the camera, but I don't really care about that much. We'll check this blood out here. It looks like a blood stain. Looks fairly fresh. What we need to do is go to the kitchen area and get the fuse. That's why we have the bolt cutters. Bolt cutters. I'll take that, thank you. There's Mia. She's already up and moving around again. Exactly. Not creepy at all, no. I'll just set this in here. And now for shit to get really crazy.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
I'll tell you what fucking hurts. It's called getting a screwdriver rammed into your hand and impaled into a wall. I can't even imagine how much that hurts. You think this is bad, though? It's gonna get worse. Look at that fucking chainsaw. This is not nice. Holy shit. That gets me every time. I've seen it like 3-4 times. And it just gets me every time.
My jaw must contain outbreak. Gonna quit. I promise. Must burn it all down.
Now, realistically, he'd be dead in minutes, but thankfully we've got this miracle cure, which actually does work. I mean, he's still going to bleed for a bit, but it's not as bad. We're going to pick up his hand. We need that. I mean, it doesn't seem like you do, but believe me, we need that hand. So we're going to head up to the attic. And he's going to hold his hand until I find something else to hold in that hand. For effect. It's gory as shit. Yes, I know. Like I said, game's not for children. And we're gonna go up the stairs. Running a little bit. Oh look, there's a handgun and some ammo conveniently placed here.
Okay, fine.
And another first aid med. Awesome. Right. Ethan holds his aim pretty steady for being critically wounded, just saying. I suppose he's probably running on adrenaline right now. Trying to get the hell out of here. Like, what kind of crazy, ridiculous shit is this? Well, that's okay, it gets crazier and more ridiculous right about now. Because this shit gets crazy. That was a bad miss. I need to move now because she's about to run.
They're relying on you.
Another bad miss. Can't afford more than a couple of bad misses. Wow, my aim is garbage today. That was 3 missed bullets. That's not gonna work. I might have to adjust my camera speed too. There we go. We're done. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. There. Yep. Oh, I like that better. A little bit more free. La, la, la. We're supposed to run around aimlessly now until a scene triggers. Oh, look, bullets! Let's pick those up. I don't need them, but we're gonna pick them up. Here
Welcome
we go.
To the family, son.
Thanks, Jack. I needed that.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out of the way, Marguerite. Hit-boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Come on. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Shut the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll eat that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Looking forward to it, Jack. That was quite fun. I enjoyed getting my face cut in too. Thank you very much. Granny's right next to us. Let's get the fuck out of here. Rock the chair. And now, mysteriously, Ethan is free. Alright, and we've got this watch that also has a health condition on it. Standard Resident Evil health condition. Green fine, yellow caution, red danger. And